It was an ordinary day in Doily Woods.
I've lost my fairy footsteps. Look. And it's all because I'm not getting my beauty sleep.
I can see that, said Arthur the Caterpillar. One day in Doily Woods, Arthur was showing the Moog how to be a dog.
Well, go on. Fetch. Fetch!
I don't like sticks.
Fetch!
Woof, woof, woof.
It was an ordinary day in Doily Woods.
The baby tree is bent back thus. One end of this string is attached to the tree. The other two Moogs bad too. We all sit on Moog so he can't move. Cut the rope, release the tree, and hey, press!
Oh.